Hello everyone, we are going to learn about the usage of the derivatives and B and second derivatives. We use the derivative to find the maximum or extreme values of a function, and for this we use if we have f of x, then f prime of x equals to 0 give us minimum, that then that part must be freedom. Then I found this was true. Thank you.